Hello, everybody. Welcome back to the regular season. After that last game, freaking terrible. Can't believe what happened that last game. Okay. Spacing. Where is it at? There it is. Short pass. Stopping the draw play. Okay. Yeah, that's good. Key Mayors. Alright, yeah, that's all good. Alright, start the training up. Okie dokie, let's sim this up. Them guys get up sooner or later in overall. Alright, let's start our season here. Season game. I still can't believe I lost that last one. I can't believe it. Alright, beat your rival. Allow 250 yards or less, 3 passing touchdowns. Alright. Okay, be a target, 10 reception yards for Gronk. All right, 35 catches, Eddie Royal, 40 receptions yards. Whew. Okay, throw one touchdown and 100 total yards for Drew Brees. Okay, Travis Benjamin was 40 reception yards. Sean McCoy, I seen the score one touchdown. All right, let me turn this up. There we go. All right. No, whoa. Don't step out. Ah, dang it. Darn it. All right. Okay. Alright, Shady. Let's freaking do this thing. Oh God. No. God dang it. That was a bad run. Alright. Get some yards with this. Oh, yes. There we go. Freaking beautiful, baby. Yeah. Oh, my God. Everyone's covered. Here. Go with this. Yeah. Nice. And scrambling with Drew Brees. That's how you do it.
See the
Ah. Ah, no! Dang it! Didn't really run where I wanted it to. I wanted to run a little closer to the right. Gronk, no! Come on, man! Should have had that. They'll try to field goal now with Graham Gano. It'll be a 49-yard attempt from the left hash. There we go. Whew. Thanks for that freaking win. A little bit of a lower trajectory there on the deep kick, and it worked. Had to do it because he had to drive it out low because of the length of the kick. Able to do that, got it above the defense and over the post. And this will be a touchback, and as we saw in week. All right. One receiver right, that's Brown. On first and 10, Bradford. It's complete to Fuller. And they'll bring him down at the 27-yard line. All right. Oh man, well, my guys got injured. Darn it. Now we'll look at Smith. Not sure exactly what happened, but he's still down. We'll get a report when we return to Foxborough. Third and four. They'll run with the backup. Ah, I think I stopped him. Darn it, the juke wasn't very good. Come on! That was bad. Darn it. But no, they'll say out of bounds. He caught it, but was not in bounds. Incomplete. But I think you have to chalk that one up for the defense there. Someone right on the spot. Excellent coverage. Didn't leave him enough room to come down in bounds, even though he did catch the football. Val Breeze. Got a man, and he hits him in stride. There we go. Go, go, go! Ugh! Darn it. Cannot run on these guys. Ah! Darn it. Guys on that play, able to bat that one away. Sure looked like they were trying to hit the corner. Come on! Ah! Oh, freaking heck, man. Come on. There we go. There we go. Caught that. Come on! Ugh! Oops. Ugh, come on! Dang it! Ugh. Now Brad Wigg, a third-year man out of LSU, on to punt it away. 2 minutes to play here in the first half. Here's Brad Wigg now to punt it away on fourth down. Back to Foxborough after this. Taken from just outside the 30. Got 2 yards on that. How dare he? There we go. There we go. All right. Now let's try to get down the field here. Oh yeah, baby! Woo! That was nice. And he gets called back because of a holding play. Oh, on defense. Okay. Okay, I want an opponent. That was freaking awesome. Nice catch. Go, go, go! Ah! Come on, let's go. Hurry up. Ah! I was thinking he was going to curl back. Oops. Boom! Yeah! Alright, we gotta just stop the run here. There we go. Don't really want to watch halftime right now. Alright, good stop. That's a good play by the guys on the defensive side of the ball. Held him to a gain of two. And that changes the playbook a little bit now for the guy calling the plays. Second and eight. Now he's going to probably think about going to the air instead of maybe staying with the ground game. Now a second down throw for Bradford. Ah. Go. I didn't mean to bring it up to, you know, pull the band-aid off the wound there. I was just trying to praise Richard Rodgers. Yeah, they're gonna be mad at me. When you put together a formula for winning defense, it's exactly what we're seeing in this game. Controlling the line of scrimmage, attacking, and changing everything so that now they're playing in the offense's backfield. They're playing an excellent game. On second down, Ryan Madden. Ah, gotcha. Ah, darn it. God, I just pressed a button and he freaking jumps like a moron. Come on. There we go. Yeah! God dang, he freaking stopped! Come on, I wanted to keep going. Come. Ah, almost broke for a freaking touchdown. Ooh.
Making the catch over the middle. 5 yards on the pickup, and it'll bring up a second down. So yet again,
Oh! Oh! Yes! Go! No! Dang it! Oh, come on. Ugh. Slow down this offense. Only a yard that time, second and goal. And in this situation with the lead fourth quarter, they're liking keeping the ball on the ground, I'm sure. It's just the defense has to know it as well. They've got to stop them here. God dang it. Boom! Yes! Ah, you jerk off. Boom! Gotcha, fool. Boom. Key Mayers. Yeah. It plays like that really hurt play calling. They had a really nice gain on the previous play, but gave about half the yardage back on the sack. Excellent pressure up front. Nowhere to go with the football. Down he goes. Here's Bradford. Caught right side. Jerron Brown. Give him 7 on the play. And it'll be 3rd and 10 now. That was a nicely run slam route. Receiver's trying to do is make the defender think he's going upfield for a deeper route and then breaks it off usually after about 3 to 4 steps and cuts towards the middle of the field, and now what he's trying to do is use his body to keep the defender.
Oh no, get him. Dang it. Yeah, baby! Nice, Akeem Ayers again! Oh, come on! Ah! Come on!
Alright, we'll nail it here. Alright. Yeah, well, I can get defense rolling on typically win. How about that? Alright, got the victory, oh yeah. Alright, and that's that, oh yeah. Let's see here. My QB rating was pretty good. Like 136 yards, though. Pretty freaking good running, though. I almost beat my passing. Say receiving. Pretty much. My daddy Royal, Marcus Wheaton, got a few. Freaking Slauson gave me a sack. Let's see, one sack with the Key Mayors, and he got the interception. So, alright, that's it, guys.